morning. Okay, guys, Freedom Rider coming at you. And I wanted to come to you this morning briefly to tell you about my new helmet. This is the Daytona skull cap without the visor. And it is high gloss black. This helmet weighs 1.82 pounds. Isn't that amazing? This helmet costs $65.95. And I actually bought this helmet through Walmart. And under Walmart's return policy, guess what? You can return the helmet if you are dissatisfied. This helmet comes in 3XS, 2XS, XS, S, M, L, XL, 2XL, 3XL, and 4XL sizes. And probably the best part of it all, this helmet meets all DOT requirements. Isn't that great? Now, you might ask, what colors does this helmet come in? Well, this helmet comes in dull black, gloss black, high gloss white, and custom colors such as black cherry, gunmetal gray, pearl white, and silver metallic. How cool is that? This is a carbon fiber helmet, ladies and gentlemen. Make no mistake about it. And the helmet comes with a free head wrap and a special drawstring bag. Here's the head wrap. This is a $395 value. And this is the drawstring bag that comes in that box, Daytona skull caps. Now, this helmet is designed, so they say, to hug your head and eliminate the dreaded mushroom look. Oh my goodness, the mushroom look. That look that we all dread and hate. Additionally, this helmet has special moisture wicking fabric inside the helmet to keep your head cool and more comfortable. Finally, last but certainly not least, this helmet has a quick release lock with a one finger release for easy detachment. Let me demonstrate that. Not awesome or what? This slides back in. Tightens up a little bit more here if you wish. And you go to take it off. That's all there is to it. You may have a little bit of difficulty familiarizing yourself with this quick release fastener. It took me a little while to get used to it, but basically what it does is it slides right in like this, okay? And then it has a secondary adjustment that you use right here to pull it tight if you want it tighter. The only thing I don't really like that I can see so far is that you're stuck with this long piece here, sticking out, and I'm not exactly sure what to do with that, with this long piece. But until I figure it out, you know, I'll probably end up tucking it under here or something like that. You're done riding. You want to get off the bike. What's the first thing you want to do? You want to take off your helmet. Well, with this helmet, no more struggling. It's just an easy on and a very easy off. Oh my goodness. Well, anyway, that's it. Let's take it out to the bike and see how it works on the bike, because that's the most important thing, right, guys? Okay, talk to you later.
Uh-oh. I went down to check out the local disco show. I saw all the people dancing on the floor. I wish it was an easy way. Hey, hey, to meet the girls of today. I really wanna talk. What can I say? I wanna be with a rock and roll girl. I wanna be with a rock and roll girl. I wanna be with a rock and roll girl. I pick up the phone and get a dial tone. I call up the number, but nobody is home. But I saw it on my TV. They said it's someone.